Sunday in the evening when I go out and attest to that. And the reality is that people with different kids who come from a single mother who doesn't speak any English, has no brothers, no friends, you know, it's fitting that you will be a Sunday someday is not for a Sunday for tomorrow. People say that what is just a dream come true, and the reality is it's more than that. It's far more than that. And I really want to thank everyone who came here, certainly my mother, my brother, my pastor, that this body is supposed to have, and hopefully does that. And hopefully I'm able to manage some of those.